Hey, Jim.
Oh, hello, buddy.
Hey, Jim. Can I help you tidy the room up?
Oh, thanks a lot. Why don't you put those shoes in the boxes that they came in?
Put those shoes in the boxes they came
in? That they came in.
Okay, Jim.
Thanks a lot. Don't forget now, put one pair of shoes in each of the boxes.
Right. One pair of shoes in each box.
Good boy.
All right. Hey, Jim. How many is a pair?
A pair is two. You put two shoes in each of the boxes.
Right. One shoe, make a pair. Put the two shoes in the big box. One shoe is another pair. And we put these in the little box. Hey, Jim? Are you sure that these are the right shoe boxes for the shoes here?
Sure, I'm sure. These are the boxes that the shoes kick.
I had a little trouble with this one here.
You can't do anything right. Now I'll have to do it myself. And now watch very closely and try to remember how I do it, will you?
All right, I'll watch and I'll learn.
Watch and you learn.
That's the way to learn.
It's very simple.
Right.
I take these two shoes out of the big box and I put them on the table, right?
That's right.
Then I take the two shoes that are in the little box
and
I bring them way over here and I'm going to put them right in the big box. Was that hard?
Well, you look at that. Ha! Well, you did it, huh?
Sure I did it. Now all we have to do is take these two shoes and we put them right in the little box. Wait a minute. I think there's something wrong here. I'm sure these are the boxes that these shoes came in.
Wait a minute, Jim. Let me try. Look. Ha, ha, ha. Now.
Buddy.
What?
What did you do that for?
Well,
now
Jim,
you've got them all mixed up and we'll have to start all over again.
I thought that if we put this shoe with this shoe and put them in the big box, and put this shoe with this shoe and put them in the little box, that...
Well, I hope you're satisfied. You made a big mess of everything. Now we're worse off now than when we first started.
Don't worry, Jim. Don't worry at all. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out, Jim, if it takes me a million years. I'll handle this.
Oh, forget about it. Since these shoes won't fit in the little box, you know what I'm going to have to do? I'm going to have to wear them out today.
I'm sorry, Jim, that you have to wear those shoes. I did a lot of trouble with this box here. Hey, Jim, what you gonna do today, anyway?
Today, I'm going to play tennis.
Oh.